in a row. It looks as if there'll be no silverware heading to the Arsenal trophy cabinet. And Ronaldo felled cruelly